When you played here, Alan, did you touch that Anfield sign on the way out, or was that only for the home team?
That is strictly only for the home team, Martin.
The kickoff coming from Liverpool. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Mohamed Salah starts, a midfielder in good form. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Ömer Toprak plays with Socrates Papastathopoulos. In central defence, Marco Reus plays with Christian Pulisic out wide. And leading the attack, Michy Batshuayi. Well, it will be a throw-in. Christian Pulisic. Toprak. Julian Weigl. You can see the plans for Dortmund. Get it wide, as they're doing now, and get it in the box.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And they pulled play back because it was handball.
And now the shot.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
He's got it away. Pulisic. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Taking on the defenders. Tackle here. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Toprak. Mario Götze. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It's looking good, this move. He might be through. Weigl. Christian Pulisic. Now it's Borussia Dortmund. He's pointed for the free kick. Well, when Jurgen Klopp came in autumn of 2015, who'd have thought he'd take them to two finals? They lost them both, of course, but he certainly galvanised the club.
Oh, he certainly did, Martin. I think that's one of his strengths, his charisma, his leadership. Yeah, unfortunate to lose those finals, but the future looks bright for Liverpool.
Adam Lallana. Wijnaldum. There's good progress with this attack. Batshuayi. Going forward well. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Mario Götze. That's right. Unmarked now. He's
going to try one now.
What a save. They've got a corner now. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Schmelzer. Attacking now. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Toprak. Here's Socrates Papastathopoulos. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a
Götze.
Saved by the goal. And here, and this is a goal.
Well, talk about finely balanced.
They know that that goal still hasn't decided it. They concede one now, and they're out on the away goals.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Now on aggregate, it's 3-2. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Could have been a foul. The referee says to Borussia Dortmund, you could have got the ball, play on. It's Mane. Well, they're in a good position here. Wijnaldum! I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go, and it was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
But he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your player advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Mohamed Salah. Tackle goes in. Toprak. Mario Götze. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. And it's Royce roaring forward. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Adam Lallana. Putting some passes together here, dangerously. Borussia Dortmund. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Well, he's got support here. And here's the shot. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
The keeper's given the ball away. Letting the shot go! I have to say, that was a soggy chip.
That was awful. No salt and vinegar at all on it.
And he keeps possession. It will be a free kick. Wijnaldum. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Neatly intercepted. Roberto Firmino. And it's a shot now! Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
It's good work between these two. Mario Götze. Excellent attacking work from Dortmund. Makes the challenge here. Papastathopoulos. Toprak. Firmino, who works hard to get the ball, has got it now. And look at him go. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Weigl. And now the shot! You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. To Robertson. Now Sadio Mane, who's coming forward with some danger. Here's the shot from distance. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
That's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
That's right. Unmarked now, he's
going to try one now.
What a save! Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
Goethe!
Saved by the goal, and here it is! And they're in a good position here. And it's Royce roaring forward. And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. Getting forward well as a team now. Mario Götze. It's Salah now. Nathaniel Klein. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool. Always on the front foot.
Henderson.
Now Lallana.
Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool.
In goes the corner.
He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Roberto Firmino. Joel Matip. Wijnaldum. Well, they're in a good position here. Defender has to move quickly. Crisp defending there. Marco Reus. Julian Weigl. Attacking now.
Here's the shot.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Test of his control now. Wijnaldum.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
He's taken on his man and beaten him. Taking on the defenders.
Surely.
And that is quite a... Wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Number 20.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. Now Sadio Mane. Wijnaldum. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Milner. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Michy Batshuayi. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. And now he's looking for some support. Castro. And that's a throw. Gonzalo Castro. Could be dangerous. Got the tackle in. Roberto Firmino. Now Sadio Mane. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Roberto Firmino.
He's got support here.
Henderson. That's cut out. They can be quick on the break now. Wijnaldum. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Kagawa. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Mohamed Salah. It's Kagawa. Giving the ball away now. Milner. And he gives it back to him. Wijnaldum. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Here's Kagawa. Royce. Can really get at the opposition here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. James Milner. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, if you look at the coach...
And he shoots from long range. It was an opportunity, really. And in the end, way off target with that place shot. James Milner. Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum. He's coming forward with some danger. Shot off! That's great work by the goalkeeper. He's kept possession well after that challenge. It goes out wide again. Milner. Interception on James Milner's attempted ball. Attacking now. Put in from the wide area. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. It's Salah now. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Liverpool get the advantage. Good power in that punch. Free kick given. On to the attack now. Roberto Firmino. Striding forward, purposefully. Shot on here. Beautiful goal.
Oh, what a goal. And they haven't given their opponents much time to get back in this contest now. Winning on the away goals rule.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
And I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
On aggregate, six goals shared, three all.
Number five,
Gonzalo Castro. Roberto Firmino. Final whistle. Well, they've gone through into the next round, and in this tournament, you have to be tournament tough, and they're showing those qualities.
They have, and they've got a resilient streak about them, and they're gaining in confidence as this tournament goes along.
It's a good showing from him. I think he'd have hoped for a better result.
Well, when the chance came late on, he never looked like missing, tucked it away really well.
That's right. Unmarked now, he's gonna try one now. What a save! Position. They've worked this attack very well. Goethe saved by the goal, and here it is. Well, they're in a good position here. Wijnaldum. And it's Royce roaring forward. Roberto Firmino, and it's a shot now! The shot. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Liverpool get the advantage. Good power in that punch.
Free kick given.
Striding forward purposefully. Shots on here.